I think that we lawyers have to recognize that we're just part of the larger picture, and we may be part of the solution, certainly part of the problem sometimes, but also that we can be more effective if we work closely with artists, with activists, with people from different professions and different backgrounds.